birds commit so many crimes, there isn't time to mention all. They won't stay on the ground where folk are sober and conventional. The birds, the beastly birds, they're really hard too pestilent for words. They're just a lot of flyabouts without a fixed address. They eat up all our lettuces and leave us with less and less. And now they've spattered all of us with their disgusting mess. The birds, the beastly birds. If we go on allowing them to fly about and swarm at ease, they'll soon be getting up to far more terrible enormities. The birds, the beastly birds, they really are too dangerous for words. They'll peck a hole in every cloud and let out all the rains. They'll all together flap their wings and start up hurricanes. They'll drop the sky upon our heads and give us all migraines. The birds, the beastly birds. Before they overwhelm us all like swimmers in the searching sea, we've got to take some action fast to deal with this emergency. The birds, the beastly birds, the time has come for deeds and not for words. However much they plot and plan, we'll plot and plan the faster. We'll really make the feathers fly and show them who's the master. So just you wait, you nasty birds, you're in for a disaster. Beastly birds, you beastly birds, you beastly birds. You beastly birds, you beastly birds, you beastly birds.